take cover for this week's Knowledge Bomb. George Orwell, one of the most gifted writers in history, lived in Hampstead in the 1930s at 77 Parliament Hill. He spent his days working in what is now Gail's behind me, but was at the time a bookshop called Booklovers Corner, owned by the Westrock family. Author of 1984 and Animal Farm, he then went on from here to fight in the Spanish Civil War, fighting for the communists, socialists, and general rights.